Okay, that goes there.
I have found new PTSD simulator. Let's play.